Where are we?
It was like a dirty secret. Victor Crowley was born horribly disfigured. His daddy kept him hidden away in his house where no one would see him. They lived like that for years. Just keep it to themselves. Alone. Victor was scared to death of other kids. They teased him and tortured him, like kids do. They were so cruel. And then, years later, on Halloween night, some teenagers came to the house. They were trying to get a look at him, trying to scare him out of the house. He tried and tried to get inside, but the door was on fire. He could hear Victor screaming inside, but he couldn't get in. So he ran and got himself a hatchet, and he started chopping at that door. But Victor was pressed up against the other side trying to get out. And it was an accident, but he hit him in the face with that hatchet. And poor Victor Crowley died. The old man became a recluse after that. He never left his house. Just sat there for almost 10 years before he finally died of a broken heart. And from that point on, people started disappearing in the swamp. All the locals and hunters say that if you get close enough to the Crowley house at night, you can still hear Victor Crowley crying for his daddy in the woods. They say he's come back. He wanders the swamp at night with that hatchet slash across his face.